great to have you with us. Welcome to the distinctive Al Bayt Stadium with its tent-like structure. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And it's second time around in the group stage for these two teams. It's the United States versus Wales.
Well, thanks, Derek. These fans will be hoping for another good display today. They played really well in that opener. This should be an excellent game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Now, options are plenty. Is it going to be Pulisic? Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Weah must take the lead here. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power. The keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Goal! Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. States. Let's see what happens next. Clean challenge. Out of play and a Wales throw-in forthcoming. Couldn't keep it. Chance here. And a goal! To the lead, much needed security.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow through, so athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Goal! So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. States, number 25. Really good challenge. Real chance.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Three goals without reply. Number eight. So to dispossess your opponent. And out of play for a Wales throw. Harry Wilson. Now, this could be productive. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Well, he likes to run at them. Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And play halted, free kick given. And teammates around him. Can he put it away? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. So, a corner here. Is this the moment? Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes of added time.
That's a very impressive piece of defending. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Strong but fair tackle. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Harry Wilson, James, and he's through here. An important challenge, but they must remain organised. McKennie, in with a chance. It has to be, surely. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
United States.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Chance here.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Goal! My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And a strong tackle. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Joe Allen. Bale. Well, they have it again. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Adams. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. We'll take it away. He won the ball. Weston McKennie. See Batchu. He's in with a chance. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Goal! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles.
And full time, we can say it officially now, the United States have won. Thanks, Stuart. I wonder what we've made of that performance.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.